You should have grabbed your gun, Sandra. son.